Here's so you can find your Watch Later playlist on YouTube. The first step is to open up the app, and instead of being on the home screen, you want to go to your library. Make sure to watch through the whole video so that you don't miss out any important steps. Now, once you're in your library, you're going to have all your playlists all together. Find your Watch Later one, click on it, and now you can watch your videos whenever you want.